Alright, welcome back to Desert Force Extreme 2. We're playing campaign number 2, which is called Sand Trap. This level is Oil Leak. We are to disable Elaine Khalid's oil drilling operation and eliminate his brother. Man, we're just pissing in the pot. And everybody wonders why they hate us on this side of the world. Do shit like this. M24 sniper rifle. Supposed to kill his brother and blow up some stuff, I guess. So, is that really what I want? I mean, we haven't taken it out before, so I guess we could go ahead and try it.
Bravo, move out and eliminate the hostile forces ahead.
Bravo, this is Command. Watch for snipers.
I already found one. Think we can get him?
If Elaine Khalid won't come out of his hole for free, we're going to have to give him a reason to. Eliminate all essential personnel in the area. Be on the lookout for patrols and snipers in the watchtowers.
Damn, I'm good. Why? This game has auto aiming or some shit. Alright, so there's some sort of vehicle approaching up there on the right. Then over to the northwest, in the direction we're heading, there is another vehicle.
Stay quiet, Bravo. Enemy vehicle inbound.
Make your way down.
Enemy on wheels, 11 o'clock. Get a lock on that truck.
Take out any hostile forces you find. Move out.
Whatever you say, man. I know we're just here to piss people off. Oh. Nice. Alright, that was fun. This is getting annoying. Annoying. Okay. Not a bad sniper rifle. Not a bad sniper rifle. It is, however, worthless for what we need. could at least have some semi-auto firepower if I had a Barrett. I'd like to see some bastards reload that rifle just as fast as this man just did. Fuck!
Closing in from the ridge.
Who and how? Let him drive around, I don't care. Good job, Bravo. Really? Who did I piss off? Okay, so, I'm pretty sure here that I did the job that was asked of me. Right? Am I right? All the oil's blown up. Man, I don't think I take directions very well, do I? Look at that. Crash through the gate, I think. I don't have any satchel charges. At all, I don't think. I got some, like, flashbangs. And a smoke grenade. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Alright, so I got the little barrels.
Nice work, Bravo.
That was my truck, though. Now what do? Can't even kill myself anymore. Alright, well, there's still one, like, enemy left, so we'll find him. Or maybe some of those other snipers, and see if they can kill us. That way we'll respawn with the satchel charges. Since there aren't any. Alright, come over here, kill me. I don't think I've been here yet. Maybe there'll be satchel charges here, or at least somebody that can kill me so I can get some. Let's do this my way. Alright, so a claymore? What the fuck? I don't even need that anymore. Oh, sweet Jesus, thank you. I need to destroy the oil pumps, maybe? I don't even fucking know. Oh yeah, it's all like that, so... So this gun's not enough. Yeah, I didn't think we could destroy those. So... Damn it. Oh, you're kidding me. How did that happen? Oh, and you start me across the fucking map. With no truck. There really needs to be a way to look up your objectives. I mean, there might actually be a way to, but I don't know it. I'm gonna go back to my truck. Well, I'm pretty sure that sound was just my truck exploding. Yeah, it was. Good, I have a truck again. A lot of good it does, but you know, I have a truck again.
Good job.
Oh,
Bravo.
Thankfully, that's
get
it.
Get back to the convoy so we can move on.
That was terrible. I just had to kill everybody. Which one was his brother? How did I know? Oh, whatever. Anyway, guys, that was Oil Leak. We'll see you in the next level.